Next stop, the Aquarium Park. This underwater attraction is the perfect place to commune with sea life. And
underwater, so you'll have to get to the surface. But bubbles like that are a way to grab some air while you're down there. With your boost, you can run across the water without falling in.
Thank you. Let's go. Oh! Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Now that he's shown himself, don't let him pressure you. Stay cool, then attack. Gonna show himself until you take care of this. A switch in the back, right?
Please.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the Bucket of Sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.